So for whatever reason, it just won't stop moving. And it will not react to the plunger. And when I calibrate it, it still doesn't work.